about destruction of our world, but I didn't know. How can it be done? When I looked around me, everything seems to be fine. People walking up and down, even the children were playing all around. Yes, I said to myself it was impossible for people to destroy her beautiful world that the Lord has created. I realized I was wrong when I watched news on the telly. It was all about wars. Yes, remember the world wars. Millions of people lost their lives. Yes, not to mention destruction of infrastructures. No, 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 it's sad for me to say. Yes. Now you can hear about missiles that can travel 1,000 miles away into another man's land to cause destruction to our beautiful land. Conflicts all over the world, Palestinians and Jews still fighting one another. When will it end? I would like to know. Tired of the blame game. Lay down your arms and ammunition. Let everlasting peace prevail. And let bygones be bygones. Yes, I say no to religious conflict. And we worship in the same Almighty Father, the Most High and Creator. Christians, Muslims and Jews, tolerance to one another's faith, that's all we need. Yes, and we must live in peace and love, side by side with one another in harmony. Yes, don't be fooled by your brother man to hate your fellow man. No, 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 it's against God's will. Made of the same flesh and blood, no matter your race or creed. So it shall be till thy kingdom come. So why cause destruction to a beautiful name?
Oh, you show.
forests are slowly disappearing. Cutting down the trees that grow no more. Maritime resources is going down. Overfishing of fishes is going up. Pollution is causing the black hole in the ozone layer. Pollution is causing the black hole in the ozone layer. Climate change. Climate change. Our climate is getting hotter and hotter. Glaciers are melting fast. It will be too late for us to fix. It will be too late for us to fix. It will be too late for us to fix. Please don't cause destruction to a beautiful nature. To our beautiful destruction.